So, have you seen Andrea lately?
Yeah, I see her once in a while.
How's she doing? I've been meaning to call her.
Well, to be honest, she's kind of been getting on my nerves lately.
What do you mean?
She's changed a lot since we've started college. She talks about herself all the time, and she always manages to mention how good she is at everything she does.
Really? That would be annoying.
It is. You know, she asked me to be roommates with her next semester, but I don't think I want to live with her. She used to be really generous, but now she's just the opposite. And it's not just with money, but her time as well.
Well, college can be stressful. You two are good friends. Maybe you need to talk more.
Are you going to James's party on Saturday?
Of course. James always gives the best parties, and there are always lots of interesting new people to meet.
It's true. I don't know where he manages to find them all.
Well, you know what he's like. He makes friends very easily. He really likes talking to people, and he loves inviting people over.
Uh-huh. He invited me for dinner last Saturday. What a feast!
Yeah, he's a great cook, too.
After dinner, I offered to help clean up, and he told me not to worry about it. He said he'd take care of it later. He was like, it's nothing, no big deal.
Yep, that sounds like James.
Have you met the new apartment manager?
Mr. Johnson? Yeah, I met him last week. He's a little strange.
Yeah,